teacher for more than 10 years. What made you know, step out of the comfort zone? Like you had your proper job, so what made you step out of the comfort zone and quit the job?
It was almost for 15 years, Vinci. So I was like into teaching, and even after I quit the job, I was into handling all the workshops and, you know, orientation programs for the parents and the kindergarten kids. But I somewhere felt the job was getting kind of monotonous for me. People like us, you know, people like me rather, I would always need a change. And I always want some creativity happening every day, every now and then. So that's the reason I thought, okay, I don't know whether the decision was wrong or right at that moment, but I'm happy now. I'm happy doing whatever I'm doing. So I thought, okay, chalo, I'll just take a break. Let me just check if at all it's possible, I'll continue, or else it's fine. It's fine. So even before that, I used to design for my own self here and there and for my close family. So then I thought, okay, I'll start officially. So I had suggestions from other people and all. Then I started officially, and it was like 2013. I had my brand, you know. I started designing stuff for others and the other film industry also. I worked, and I typically work for Bangalore wedding industry. So it was a tremendous change from the field I was working and to the designing field. Here it's like 24/7. I'm like, I need to do something new. I need to create something new. That's the time. And teaching, you know, right? It's 9-to-5 job, and you know, yeah, we have the time. And we have to stick to that. Of course, we are innovative there as well, but altogether there is a change, a huge difference from that field to this field. Initially I used to feel, was that okay, was is this okay, but I feel this is fine for me, and I'm happy doing it, and end of the day that matters, right? So I need to be happy.
Yeah.